Hello guys, welcome to the second ever episode of Sunglass Craft. In this episode, I'm going to explore this really cool underwater, what do you call them? Like, dungeon, I guess, yeah. It's right by Noah and Kenny's house. I'm going to speed this video up, that way I sound really funny.
If you guys can tell, over there is the place that's really cool. It's the dungeon that's underwater, so you can kind of see, I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's pretty cool, but I'm going to go into creative, that way I don't die, because although that would be very fun to watch, I have a lot of nice stuff, and I guess I could just get it back if I was in creative, but, you know, just generally not something I want to do, but it looks like somebody's already been in here. Yep, definitely somebody already has. Well, let's just go down, see what we can see. It's really dark in here, so I really can't see very much, but it looks like over here is something, like, there's a guardian, so guardians are pretty chill, they're actually not chill. No, I didn't really say that. They're actually really freaking scary, though. Like, legit, these are probably just about the scariest things you will encounter in Minecraft. I guess, I think Ender Dragon would probably be, like, way worse. But, you know what I mean? Because, yeah. Yeah, so, here we go. So, it looks like somebody actually hollowed this out, so I'm just replace that. That way, less water gets in here. Indeed. Okay. Oh, okay, where am I? What the frick is this? oh, there we go. Okay, well, what was that exactly? Okay, that's just a guardian. Okay, that was pretty scary, though. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, like, that one's, like, the main one. Like, that one's so big compared to that other one. Okay, well, here we go. I don't know exactly what's going down in here, because I've never really been in these. But it's pretty cool, I must say. So far, look, there's another one. Gosh, I would definitely die if I was not in creative right now. This is really hard to, like, see, and... it's a really cool little temple. I'm gonna get so totally lost, though. Let's go. Yeah, I don't really know why they're called guardians or any of that, but I just know they're fucking scary, so, you know, but look, there's like what I was just looking at earlier. Anyway, okay, I think this goes farther into the actual temple part of it, though. This glowing stuff is really cool, though, I must say. Really like the look of that. Seems to not really be anything actually down here, though. I don't know, like you would think that there would be, but there really does not seem to be. I'm just stuck in here. Anyway, if I went this direction, can't see anything. Gosh, I wish that you guys could put some light in there. Here we go. Potion. Light vision. Over 8 minutes. Here we go. Let's go with 8 minutes of light vision. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, much better. See, yeah, that really helps a lot, doesn't it? I hope you can see that better too, now, for sure. Sorry, I'm really sniffling still. My apologies. Okay, that's cool. But I still. Oh, I see. That wasn't anything cool. I thought, ooh, what's back there? Okay, you can go this direction. See, I would never be able to actually see these things if I didn't have light vision on. Just sitting. Ooh, what is this? There's just so many of these things down there, these guardian things. This one's pretty cool, though, I'm gonna say. Pretty cool. Indeed. What's that? I don't know. Something. It's just, oh. What is that? Oh my goodness. Let's check what's up. What, did I not pick it up? Maybe I need to pick it up. Oh, maybe we can't pick it up. I don't know where this stuff is, though. I don't know. In the comments below, somebody please tell me what this is, because I really do not know at all. Okay, here we go. Maybe it's just because I have night vision. Maybe it's something that's really obvious. I just have no idea. Because I have night vision. That could totally be it. But really, I don't know, so... boss at Minecraft, and I would ever survive not being in creative, and like, I don't know, I feel like it just wouldn't be very cool, especially with all those guardians, because they would for sure kill me real fast. This is quite a large temple, though, I must say. Quite a large temple. And so some of these blocks are really pretty. Like, I forget exactly what they're called, but I definitely have seen them before. And there's lots of ink sacks around here, too, so that's nice, for sure. Okay. Oh, what is that? Oh, is that the big one? That's weird. Okay, so I guess this is supposed to be, like, the entrance of sorts, perhaps. So cool. sorry guys that this video is not more interesting. I hope that you guys like this video, and yeah, thanks for watching. See you guys later.